Hi, I'm Leila. It's a pleasure to have you today. In this tutorial, I will show you how to use polymer clay to sculpt a manta ray fish. And in the second part of the tutorial, I will also show you how to use the colors and the patinas of the Swellegant line.